Mom?
Mom?
Oh, what are you guys doing?
Playing with Monroe.
I'm Monroe.
We just wanted to kind of sit you guys down and say thank you. We had some time to really have for each other. We know that we wouldn't be able to do that without you guys. So we really appreciate it. And since you love painting so much, we actually got you something. Come on. Bring your cleaning utensils because you might need them. Mom, you've been complaining about these windows. Well, guess what? We got you a scissor lift.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Yeah?
I do.
It's nice, right? Try it on. We only got it for a day.
Whee!
I love that you know how it works.
Look how easy.
I know. One big happy family. Now if we can just find those action figures, that'd be amazing.
Where are they, Monroe? Have you seen them?
I've seen them, but I don't know if it's really the one you're looking for.
Where is it? Where are the action figures?
Okay, come, I'll show you. I'll show you. It's in the garage, I think.
I thought you told your mom that the figures were not to be touched.
I did. I mean, it's maybe a pregnancy brain, I don't know.
Can you please just get it, please? All I've been thinking about is this action figure, and literally I said, did you talk to your mom? You said yes. What?
I think it's that one.
Oh my God.
Is that it?
Marjo, I could hug and kiss you right now. Oh my God.
Okay, calm down.
Oh my God.
Okay, you're scaring Monroe.
Oh my God. Best day ever.
Me, I thought so.
Please don't. Oh my God. Okay, everyone.
What?
Everyone, no one's allowed to touch it. No one is allowed to touch this action figure. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
I never had a hug like this in all my life.
Good for you.